stories are part of our Smoky Mountain heritage. They're handed down through the years and told again and again during the holiday season. Of course, the most meaningful Christmas stories are found in the Holy Scriptures.
God sent the angel Gabriel to a young girl pledged to be married to a man named Joseph. Her name was Mary. And the angel appeared to her and said, "Hail, thou favored one, the Lord is with you. Fear not, Mary, for you shall have a son. The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the child will be called the Son of God, and his kingdom will never end."
Shall be great, the Son of God.